beginning. There's no more sins. Everything's been forgiven. And you're all starting anew, right? So you're given the Holy Ghost, and that will guide you through all your life. So we just want to welcome you. I'm sure the bishop will welcome you too into the ward, but in primary, we're happy and we're thrilled to be having a new baptized member. Okay? And I want to give you this, okay? This is called Faith in God pamphlet. When all 8-year-olds gets one, when they become 8. So that's something that helps you to start off when you do your covenants and everything. It's to keep you on track.